I think we got a good result with 2-1, especially with the away goal. It allows us to win 1-0 at home to make it through to the next round or win the title. Performance-wise, of course, there's always room for improvement, but we've analyzed that within the team with the coach, so we know what we've done wrong and we know how to approach the second leg. Personally, I think it was pretty decent, especially with the back four. It was good energy. Sometimes, a few times we were misplaced, but like I said, we've analyzed that and we'll do a better job in the second leg. I think we've proven that we're able to score goals, especially at home. We had big victories at home, so we are confident enough, and I hope we'll be patient enough to just, keep on playing and make them move and wait for our opportunities. I think it would be wrong to go into the game thinking that we have to score from the first minute. So I really think that we're gonna be patient enough and we're gonna score one. Definitely, it's a very big game, and I hope we can make it memorable. So it's a final. It's a Southeast Asian zonal final, for a club like Ceres Negros, which was founded 5 years ago. I think it's a very big achievement, and we're all eager to win it. So yeah, it's definitely a very big game, but I'm pretty confident, and I have a lot of faith in our players, in my teammates. We have very talented players, and I think many of them have outgrown their own ability, their own performance. So I'm really confident that we're gonna achieve our goals. Yeah, it has always been a big, big pleasure and honor to play in Pana'ad. They always packed up the stadiums. It was wherever we went. If it was last year or this year, we never had a better crowd than back home. So really, hats off for all the fans that always come out and support us. And now we need them more than ever. And I really hope they're gonna pack it up and gonna be loud and gonna push us forward. It's really needed and it's much appreciated.